Get down here, Merc.
You're coming with us.
Nice and easy.
Don't think so.
Not bad.
That's that.
Who in the hell?
Hands where I can see him.
Have fun.
Move and we shoot!
Go ahead. Enough of this. It's over. See ya. Nothing to it.
Drop the weapon!
You got this.
Yeah, what he said.
You're coming with us!
Can't get surrounded. Nope. It's over. No. Not bad.
Thank you.
So what's Soldier Boy's deal? Is he one of us now? He's got balls, this, what was his name again?
Cloud. Cloud Strife.
Right.
And he isn't a soldier anymore. Still, he's a professional, unlike the rest of us. I'm glad to have him.
This is a one-time gig. When it's done, we're done.
Real joy to work with, though.
Real joy to look at, too. Let's see what people notice first.
Guess I'm not on the same page as people.
I'd say you're not even reading the same book.
Enough. We're done here.
Or even the same...
Give it a rest.
Come on. Nobody do something this crazy just for money. They may not think you're a true believer, but you know what I think?
Not interested.
What?
Wedge. You better be worth the money, Merc. Every last gill.
Get him, boy!
Guess you're first.
This way.
Not so fast. We've got company. Should be easy. Get ready. That's that. Was never in doubt. It's over. Enough. Let's go.
Soldiers may attack on command, but I hear they make good guard dogs, too. Bet you've seen a few reactors. So how do we get to the bridge above Mako storage? Ain't holding out on me, are you? Stamp scared to bite the hand that fed him? Or is he a loyal little doggy? Have it your way, Mutt. We can do this with you, or we can do this without you.
Different reactor, different layout. Depends when it was built. Never seen one like this, but I'll manage.
In 3, 2... Damn, I'm good.
Who's there? Door! Whoa, wait! It's over!
That's my line.
He's alone! We can take him! Make it rain!
You've got this.
Simmer down, Hotshot.
It's a good thing I know someone who can get us the passcodes. Pity no one else at command will talk to us, but what can you do? And we're good.
Careful in there. Well, what are you waiting for?
Looks like the elevator's on another floor. Mind pushing that button? So, you know Tifa, right? It's not really my business, but are you guys close?
Tifa and I.
These sewer rats appear to call themselves Avalanche, sir. We are currently investigating whether they belong to the same group that made the attempt on your life. Rest assured, our inquiries will not take much longer. This pump's sole purpose is to drain the planet dry. While you sleep, while you eat, while you shit, it's here sucking up Mako. It doesn't rest, and it doesn't care. You do realize what Mako is, don't you? Mako is the lifeblood of our world. The planet bleeds green like you and me bleed red. The hell you think's gonna happen when it's all gone, huh? Answer me! You gonna stand there and pretend you can't hear the planet crying out in pain? I know you can!
You really hear that?
Damn straight I do!
Get help.
Say that again!
I'd worry less about the planet and more about the next 5 seconds. Save the screaming for later.
Our lives are on the line now. You listening, Merc? One false move. And that happens.
Well, so much for having Cloud do all the fighting. There are some places a sword just can't reach. Just bear with him for me, would you?
Yeah.
Should have asked for more money.
Gonna throw your sword at him? Let the man with the gun go to work. These tin cans ain't got nothing on me. Ooh, gotta love it. Now for the real show.
Nothing to it.
what we have here.
A laser security system. Great.
Those things will hurt more than your pride if you're careless. They'll cut you down to size and then some. But I'm guessing you've done this kind of thing before.
Yeah. Figure out the timing of the lasers. Then, make a move when they cycle off.
Exactly. I'll go first. Nothing like a little danger to get the blood pumping.
Hey!
Just keep those baby blues of yours on me. Those things sweepers for nothing. They can wipe out a whole squad in seconds.
Not if you wipe the floor with them first.
Ha! We can take this hunk of junk!
That hunk of junk is a heavy weapons platform. If we rush in, we die.
Is that right?
We need to hit it with magic. That should give us an opening. Down. Give it all you've got. Burn.
Back up to this.
Now's our chance. Go.
Don't need to tell me twice. I'm going to enjoy this.
Here we go. This won't take long.
Make you a one-year-old, huh? Live and learn.
That's our target, the reactor core. Gotta set the bomb at the bottom. Let's get down there.
Job's a job. Time to celebrate.
Sure there is. Let's see if Little Stamp really can bite the hand that feeds. Go on, do the honors. Prove to me you're the man Tifa says you are. That you're one of us.
Never said I was. I'm just here for the paycheck.
Then do the damn job!
Fine. What about the timer?
Your call, Merc. That long enough for you? You double-crossing!
Heads up!
What in the hell?! This thing.
It's got reinforced armor plated, but the internals can be overloaded. Lightning magic.
No other option, huh?
Let's do this. Shit!
Should I be worried?
Okay.
Hell yeah! You see the damage that did?
Keep it up. I'm calling fire. Can't see an opening. Impressive.
The hell is that?
A barrier? Never seen this defense system before.
Sir, thought you were the expert.
So what's your brilliant plan, genius? Still in. Bingo! Focus on that core!
Oh, now he remembers! Don't keep me waiting in suspense next time!
Hit it hard and fast.
Oh, you're in for it now!
Just shoot! Didn't work either. Nice try. the tail. You don't want to be hit by that laser.
Huh? So, what do we do?
Don't get hit. Take cover behind that debris. Gotta memorize the attack patterns. Military grade armor and a reactor? No escape. Gotta memorize the attack patterns. Get ready. Heads up! Tail laser!
I see it!
Then take cover already! Now, go! Need to do something about these wounds. Incoming! Take cover!
There's really no other option!
Wanna get shot? Be my guest. All good. We gotta take it out quick or we're screwed.
Oh, I am way ahead of you, Murph.
Gotta time our attacks just right. Hold out until you spot an opening. Don't let up. Time to burn. Gotta heal up. It's down. Rain hell on it.
Ain't gotta tell me twice.
Here it comes. Enough, what's in this? Damn it. Need to heal up soon. Right. Not looking good. Get ready. Going in. Heal up and regroup. I'll end this.
You hear that? Damn thing showed you how it's done.
Come on, we've got to move.
Wedge should be covering our way out. Go, go, go!
Concentrate. You okay?
Do I look okay? Help a girl out, would you? My hero!
Hey! We'll link up over there! Look after Jesse!
Come this way! This route should lead us straight to Barrett. Probably.
Shut up and climb. You're not helping.
Sorry, just... it keeps me focused. I'll freak out if I don't talk.
Have it your way.
Barrett!
I've got you covered! Find us a way out of here!
But then...
Don't worry, I'll be fine. I've got Soldier Boy with me.
X, Soldier Boy.
They're here! Take them down!
We don't have time for this shit! The clock's ticking!
Cool it. 5 seconds is all we need.
Like that. Let's go. to wait. Gotta get the hell out of here ASAP.
Give me a break.
Still in it.
take the lead.
About damn time! Suck on this! Want some more? Suck it! And there you have it!
You'd be the first to know.
I'll take that as a yes.
Clown! Okay, that was pretty cool. All right, come on.
Looks like we made it. And with nothing but a few scratches to show. Think you might have overdone it?
I followed the instructions to the letter. Maybe it triggered a reaction with the Mako?
Well, let's hope the city's still in one piece.
But the planet's what matters, right? I mean, this must have helped some.
After all that, it had better have. Anyway, let's get going. We in Sector 8?
That'd be just down there.
All right then, lead the way.
You got it! Huh. Watch out for live wires, they're everywhere!
Ugh. The air in here reeks. Can't wait to get out in the open. Man, what is that? I've never smelled anything so foul.
Oh, it's me.
Gotta do something about that. And soon.
I felt that one in my guts.
They just keep on coming.
We need to get out of this place.
Was it the Mako density? The primary explosive? The blasting agent?
Hey, we can figure that out later.
I'm running on empty here.
You can refuel at the base.
Next time, I'll have to bring a little pick-me-up.
How much farther do we have to go?
Not far! That's about as good a place as any.
Stand back, then. I'll set the bomb.
Can't wait to see you, Marlene.
Can't wait to take a hot shower.
She's good to go. Fire in the hole!
Sure told those doors.
Let that be a lesson to anything that gets in my way.
Attention all citizens. Attention all citizens. This is an alert from the Shinra Emergency Operations Center. Unidentified intruders have detonated a bomb inside Mako Reactor 1. Multiple explosions have been confirmed, as well as ongoing fires. In response, a disaster warning has been issued in sectors 1 and 8. Structures in the area are at high risk of collapse, rendering the entire sector hazardous. Therefore, all residents of Sector 3...
No. No way.
This couldn't have been us, could it?
But what if it was?
What's done is done.
Merc's right. It ain't pretty, but we can't stop now. This was just the first reactor, and the planet won't be safe till we get the rest.
Yeah, we always knew this was gonna get messy.
And this is only the beginning.
Y'all gotta look at the bigger picture here. Nothing worth fighting for was ever won without sacrifice. Though you may not be crying out, I know you're in pain, just like the planet. But it's okay, 'cause I'm here for you, to help take the load off your shoulders. Your fears, your worries, your concerns, and yes, your fears. Whatever your problem, I got you.
So, what's our next move, boss?
That's easy enough. We get our asses home!